What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here, and welcome back to No Man's Sky. When we left off, I had just, seen the Atlas, and I sold the Atlas stone, which I'm gonna be truthful. I shouldn't have done. I did some research, and the thing is, this is what's annoying about this game. Forgive me, but I'm just gonna say this one more time. This was annoying. I understand what you need to do, but at the same time, when you get to that point, nothing really happens. You know what I mean? It's just, there's no real ending to the game. So it's kind of like play as long as you want to play until you're finished with it. So I don't really know what I want at this point, but I kind of wish I didn't sell that Atlas Pass, because you need at least 10 before you go, or Atlas Pass, what is it called? The Atlas Stone? You need at least 10 of those if you want to go to the center of the universe, before you go to the center of the universe for a reason. But I don't know, man. There's a couple of ways you can go ahead and do it, but I think following the Atlas Path actually clears, or makes it, makes going to the center of the universe the same. It's the same thing, essentially. So we're gonna keep going with the Atlas Pass. I'm gonna do my best, but I have a feeling it's gonna take a long time to get there. But we'll do what we can. The first thing I'm gonna do, there's like a new path for some reason. I don't know what's going on. Like, why did it add this? I don't understand. Like, where does this go? Isn't this where I just came from? I'm almost positive that's the case. Oh, it's that Neo Hapong crap. Now we're on the blue path to the Atlas, and this will bring us a new Atlas Pass. Yeah, see, Atlas interface. So this one's not that long, but I'm gonna definitely go as many as I can. Hold on a second. Before we do Galactic Core. Alright. So we bouncing. And I gotta get inventory. I don't know, I might save up for like a milli. Or, because I might get a new ship with a bunch more inventory in it. I think that's a good idea, but they always want so much money for their ships. So I don't really know where I'm standing at this point. It's gonna be difficult to decipher, but I'm sure we'll figure everything out, whatever we need to figure out. But I don't know, man. You guys gotta let me know. What are your experiences with this game so far? Have you made it to the Galactic Core? Have you, what's your method right now? Are you just spending all your time searching every planet you come across? What is this? Space Anomaly? We know I gotta go to this. See what it is. Another journey milestone. What is this? Surveyor warped 12 times. Well, we're about to find out what this does. Look at this. The Space Anomaly. Dude, what are we finding here? Look at this place. I'm actually very curious what this is going to be. Hi. Nice cape there, dog. He looks like some sort of sorcerer. You guys are working together. Nice priest outfit. Rare linguistic form pleasure, not a divergent Corvax. Assistance offered. Route to Galactic Core, reconnect with Atlas for guidance. Resources for journey, yes, no. Oh, geez, okay. As I approach the electric being, it springs to life. From its dark mass, scanning beams emerge that envelop me. There is an unnerving chittering sound, and then unbelievably, it speaks in my language. That's crazy. It offers me a choice. It can show me how to harness black holes in order to embark upon a journey to the center of the galaxy. It can light my way to an Atlas interface so I may follow a path. Or it will assist me in my own exploration. I don't know, man. I can resume the path of the... Jeez. You can show me how to harness black holes in order to embark upon a journey to the center. So I could do that. Find a shortcut to the center. It can light my way to the an Atlas interface so I may follow a path, or it will assist me in my own exploration. I don't know what it means. Oh, this is the light the way. You know what? I'm gonna do it this way. The alien locates a black hole. Thanks. I guess. Can I scan any of these guys? Nice tablet. This thing is cool. Let me guess, can you hack this? No. So that was just a shortcut, so... How you doing? Can I speak to you? Hi there. Friends everywhere, with only you where to look. Friends in all shapes, all sizes, all places. The shorter entity, a Gek, has a jocular air about them. They idly wipe grease-splattered hands on their suit as they address me. Some sort of engineer, maybe. To my surprise, they speak my language. Other life forms have treated me with amused indifference, but Polo treats me like equal. I like these guys! They are curious about my travels, about what sentient species I have seen. If I have met life forms, they have not. They hope that I will share my... Yeah, definitely. Polo pours over the data, muttering bitterly at beings they are already familiar with, cheering at those they are not. Finally, Polo prods wildly and hands me a blueprint. Oh, I get an Atlas Pass blueprint! V1, so I can make those cheesers whenever. Thanks, bro! Well, polish my ass and call me a knight in a round table. Whoa! What is this? Oh, definite! Dude, can I have it? Yes. I think I might have to take it. It's got a better laser, better projectile, and it's got grenades. And I can have 2 extra upgrade slots. That's an easy choice. Can I transfer? Yeah, man, it's time to get something new. Nice, dog. Thanks, guys. You guys are fucking awesome. I'm glad I went this route. He showed me a black hole, but that just makes me wonder if there's anything else kind of around the place that I don't know of that could come in handy. Well, I'm going to... It's probably... You know what's going to happen? As soon as I step out into the world here... Thanks, guys. Finally, some friendly aliens, dog. Like... This place is super red. Anyway, let's go ahead and take a look.
Alert. Navigational data received.
Yeah. There's the black hole. I think I want to go there. Definitely. Let's go, guys. Towards the black hole. I don't know how much of a shortcut it's going to give me. I mean, this could be the thing I'm looking for. But that was awesome. I got myself a new rifle, so to speak. I'm excited over that. That was cool. I want to find more stuff like that. But most planets don't have that. I mean, if there's going to be a planet or, you know, if there's going to be planets with good resources, you know, places like that, you know, unique anomalies. Obviously, it's going to be the ones that are along these main story paths and routes. I'm kind of curious to at least go through the black hole. That's at least what I want to do. Before I bought that thing, you know what? I should have dismantled my upgrades so I could get them again. Lots of Thamium 9. That's such a boss one. You need it for almost everything, so you might as well mine it. Let's do a scan. We haven't done a planetary scan. There's an alien monolith, and those are good. Those are good, guys. They are. Because they usually teach you new words, so I'm going to go ahead and boost. And then after that, we should be able to continue our trip. This place looks very dark, dank, decrepit, and unsettling. But it looks cool. Look at that. If I'm 100% honest with you guys, You know what I would do? You know, be the first. If this was a real technology, you know, spacecraft like this, and we could all have our own little personal spacecraft and jump from point A to point B. You know what I'd do? Explore our galaxy first, the Milky Way, baby. And more particularly, Sol and our solar system. And if you guys don't know, Sol is actually the proper title of the sun. It's called Sol. So I think that'd be amazing. But this monolith, I've been to monoliths before, and they are good to. Oh God, landing. Dude, I gotta say, I mean, I don't want to say I was talking shit about this game, but I'm really liking the fact that so far. Uh-oh, I'm gonna have to boost to get back up there. That so far, I'm gonna have to. Like, so far I haven't encountered a repeat of, you know what I mean? Like an actual repeat per se. What do we got? Toxic. What does that say about them? Calm. Knowledge stones are always a good idea to grab. Traveler. New milestone. What is it? Oh, learn 15 words, of course. Lower. You should say lower. We gotta get up there. We gotta boost. Are they boosting? All right, what do you got for me? I feel faint, as if my mind is being invaded. As if my mind, okay. Pustules on my skin grow, bubble, and pop, and I feel countless tiny stabbing pinpricks scrabbling from each gaping hole. Suddenly metal spiders, perhaps tiny sentinels, run up my shoulder and into my visor. Can this be real? This cannot be real. I start to scream. Wait it out. I'm gonna wait it out. It says calm. See, I know the word calm, so I'm gonna be calm. Wait it out. The hallucination fades. I have passed some sort of test. A reward materializes. See that? I would have waited anyway. Because they wouldn't kill you off. Wait, what word did I learn? But the Korvax like me. Awake. The Atlas word for awake. Korvax casing. Well, that might come in handy, guys. So let's head on out. We're going back. If I remember correctly, that is iron? Not iron. Yeah, iron. Zinc. Zinc is a necessary item. All right, let's go back to our ship, though, and let's take off. Oh, of course. All right. Hold on. Aw, damn. I need more plutonium. And the next planet I land on, it's not going to be good. But hold on. Let me look. how much is this worth? 27.5. Not bad. All right. Cheese. Damage increased. I like those upgrades. See, I had enough iron for this, but... Well. You know how it is. Grenade. That would be kind of cool. I don't know how to fire it, but it's considered a 1. That's a 5. And that's why I want it. So maybe we'll save up for that. We got an upgraded... range and everything. So now that we have this gun, everything's been upgraded. That's cool. I like it. Okay, anyway. To the stars, ladies and gentlemen. To the stars. I'm debating on going to the space station that's nearby so I can perhaps... Let's get some Damium. There it is. So we could maybe buy some plutonium, because I'm lacking in the plutonium. Maybe see what we need and maybe get some more boosters going. I don't know, there's a couple of things we could do. Oh! That always scares me. But what I don't understand is how all these sentient beings can live here without... You know what I mean? Like, it's always just people. Like, or not people, but I hope it's a Corvax. I think it might be a Corvax, because I just learned a ton of words from him and his people. And they like me for that. So, well, they like me more. Should specify. I'm annoyed that those idiots that sell the cores, they sell them for too much. Yes, it is a Corvax. How you doing, mate? Wait, have I seen this guy before? Why do you need 20 carbon? Have I been here? I may have been here already. I don't think so. I want carbon for myself, so maybe I should buy carbon. That could be a good idea. Oh, that's for, this is selling. The Corvax casing, I'm gonna sell, get some money for that. All this is good. Let's see the Starship inventory. I don't think I need it. I think everything's in good shape. I can sell the aluminium. I haven't really had the need for aluminium. I might need to just to free up some space. I have a ton of platinum. I could sell. I have a lot of platinum. You know what? I'm going to sell it. I know people are going to be like, don't sell it. But I'm going to sell it. I think it might be good to free up some space. Because I got like no space left. So. But I honest to God, I do need some goodies. So let's go buy. I'm going to buy some carbon if he's got it. If they have it. I don't need iridium. I'm good there. I need plutonium. That's one thing I really, really need. Frustratingly, they don't have anything else. Power gel. What is this for? Right. Oh, it's not what we think. And I'm not seeing any... wow, they have no carbon. So I'm not going to be talking to this knob then. Too bad. Wrong way. See, again, I can only make V1s. Wait, I will take some carbon, though, from him. See, that's how I know I have been here. I've been here already because I've taken the carbon. Let's you know what's in that ship. Speaking of which, let me go. No, come back! Don't take off, don't take off, don't take off. Please don't take off. I want to talk to you for a moment. I want to see how good your ship is. And he's a Corvax. I'm a thesis. Traveler. He's probably saying greetings, traveler. Let's see what he wants for the ship. He wants a milli. I could buy it. But look at the hyper. You gotta look at that. These dingleberries. They don't. They like, you basically have to restart with the ship. That's what's annoying. All that stuff I spent on it would just be a waste. But I do want to talk to you. Hold on. Let me see what you have for sale. He may have carbon, which I could use. Carbon, zinc. I think I need some zinc. Let's see. Let's see what he's got to purchase. They do upcharge though. That's what I like. Look at him. They upsell like a mother clucker. He's got antimatter. You know what? I think I might buy his antimatter from him. Why not? Why is it telling me I can't buy that? Look at my money. Oh, because of my I know why. Gotcha. I will buy your plute. All of it. A bypass chip. Alright, thanks, man. I appreciate that. You have a great day, okay? Now, I'm sure a lot of people are like, Dan, why did you waste your money on that? Well, I technically didn't. I thought I bought four. Or is there two in each? Did I just get screwed? I bought four. I bought four and they're only saying I bought two. Fuck you. What is that? You suck. Do you know that? That is bullshit. I bought four of them. I know this because... Oh, that is not fair. That really is not fair, man. That, like, what the hell? I bought four of those things. So I could roll up. That pisses me off so much. That really does, man. That pisses me off. Unbelievable. I bought four, but they only gave me the two. Wait! Don't go! Wait, why can't I do anything with this ship? Come on. There you go. Excuse me, sir. I just got ripped off. Don't know what you're saying, but... directs its mast light towards the cargo hold. It's clearly open to... Oh, same thing. Okay, let me see what you have. Because I'm mad about that. He's got plutonium. I could buy more plutonium, which is probably a good idea. Because I do need a lot of plutonium, and I always run out. At least he doesn't... So stupid. Thanks, game. I appreciate it. And someone's gonna be like, no, Dan, you're wrong. It's here. Even though it did happen to glitch out because the game's perfect in every way, right? That is not fair. I bought four. I love how he took my money, but he didn't, you know. What an ass. Let's put this all on the spaceship. Can I move this? Nah. I should have kept it up there. Oh, well. Okay, so now our suit is empty. How's this? We still have a space left. So what's next, guys? We're taking off. We are moving on to the next area. Oh, wrong button. All right, we're still following the... Am I right? Oh, no, let me look. It's the black hole, correct? Oh, wait, whoa. No, that's the... I don't want to go there. I want this. Is this the black hole direction? It must be much shorter. Yes, it is. All right, cool. So we want this waypoint. Next stop, Chuva Tommy Roby. I guess. It's something interesting, I guess. See if there's anything worth stopping for, but I'm curious to see where the black hole goes. It could, like, if that's a nice shortcut towards the center of the universe, that's fine. I don't know how much of a shortcut it is. Whoa. Let's do a scan. Operations center. I don't know. That might be a worthy stop. After we get some thamium. Alright, 1 second. Let me go ahead and... That's fine. Oh, right. This uses plutonium, doesn't it? I bought plutonium, but now we're out of it. Unfortunately. Wait, what's on this thing? I gotta see. Crap, not too far. Emerald. What is emerald? And is it worth good money? I think it might be, guys. Well, you pretty much stop dead just to shoot whatever you want to shoot. Alright, there's your space station. Alright, so what we're going to do then is we're going to go ahead and head to this. Because I'm curious to see what the op center is. I think they actually sell stuff there, but I could be wrong. Alright, we're straightening out. This one seems very foresty, but it's hard to tell. The images haven't generated yet. I didn't realize how much plutonium I actually need. And land. Haven't done a trick landing in a while. It's wet here, standard sentinels, bountiful flora, regular fauna. So there's lots here, guys. Like, look at this. Oh, look, it's a knowledge stone. Geck word for despair. Oh, that's depressing. What's this? It's for carbon. Use carbon. I'm cutting down trees. How dare I? Oh, there's more knowledge stones. That is gorgeous, guys. Like, just take a moment. What else we got? Geckword for oxide. So we know if they're trying to poison me with carbon monoxide. Oh, there's another... There's a bunch of stuff here. Iron. I need iron, don't I? No, I did. What do we got here? What is this? Platinum. I don't want to take too much. You know what I mean? I don't want to take too much stuff. I don't think there's anything in there. Geck charm. I'll save it. There's a lot of goodies on this section. I think I see a plutonium rock though over here. Might as well go get it, because plutonium, as you guys know, I always lack. There you go. That's luxurious. The thing is, plutonium rocks are everywhere. They are. They're everywhere. But at the same time, they're never really there when you need them, if that makes sense. So, I mean, I'm sure you know what I'm talking about. Get some platinum going here, which I sold a buttload of it. I don't want to take too much, though, because I think you can use this to warp your... That's just a waste of money, or bypass chips. Oh, right, my range was increased, wasn't it? Is there any more knowledge stones that I haven't interacted with yet? I don't think so. I think I got them all. Alright, let's... Of course. This thing doesn't have a weapon on it. Shit. I thought it would. What did I have attached to? Oh, a bolt caster. I need iron. Okay, well, we can make that. The fact that it's not on there is pretty remarkable. Alright, so there's lots of iron around here, so let's go ahead and, did I get this? I must have, yeah. Oh no, apparently I didn't. This is iron, correct? Lots of iron here, so I can use this to make it. Let's see if I can. Almost there. That ought to do it. I mean, I'd like to get this again, but as you can see... But all my iridium and everything, it's on the ship. That's why I can't get it right now. I probably could make that. But yeah, everything's on the ship. I'm actually surprised I don't have that much iridium. Oh, 327. That's a lot.
Life support power.
Low. Shooting a grenade at this cheese would probably be nice. Enemies inbound! You better take care of them! Alright, you know what? Where you at, dog? Got him. A widespread scanner. Oh, I scanned him. So it worked that time. Scanning worked. You gotta up the damage. This thing is murder. Alright, let me in. What it do, my bitches? New blueprint? Oh, standing with the geckos increased. Because I care. Not much. Learn a new the geck word for low. New technology, what do we got? It's a level 1. Sign grenade propulsion. Alright, thanks. Anything else in this area that we can grab? There's carbon here. Carbon here. How about this way? This should connect, right? Aw, man. There's, like, stuff in all that other side. That's the thing. Oh, this thing. Don't want to leave without interacting with this, at the very least. Security alert is scrambling screen. It's just a chaotic jumble of words. There's just enough visible text pointing the right direction. Wait. Towards the right workflow. Potentially to bring installation back online. Oh, God. Geck, maybe? Can I do it again? No! So, that sucks. So I don't get to... Oh, that's garbage. What a waste! Why you wanna waste my time? Ooh, a reload accelerant. Wait a minute. This thing doesn't have an analysis visor? What? Well, you know I gotta get that. I guess. I forget that this is a new weapon. I shouldn't have shot him. He wasn't even interested. And I gave them the wrong word. So, oh look! Oh, I can't scan it! Dude, it's got like a flower for a tail! Oh, it's so cute! They're the enemy here, I swear! Sorry guys, that I couldn't have been much, you know, much better for that. Or much more useful. And there's nothing really to sell, there isn't, so I might as well warp to my next system. I love it, like, destroy the drones before they alert anymore. And I'm like, I'm off planet now, man. Give me that thamium. It doesn't really, like, it like, overheats, but not often. Oh, shit. I'm getting back down. No. Not anymore. Ha ha! Got away, bitch! Woo! I'm going to the other side of the planet and then I'm gonna warp. Because we don't have time for that hostile cheese. Is there anything on this planet other than that operation center? Probably just a bunch of random things. Nothing really all that exciting, per se. I don't know if that's far enough away, but maybe I should try it. We can always just turn around, so let's go to the sky. No, I'm being sucked in by the gravity, the gravitational pull of the Earth. Or, you know what I mean? The planet. Oh God, back down, back down, back down! Go! Boost! Motherfucker, leave me alone! I don't want to land and waste my... My ship is shitty, so I'd get wrecked. See, I think I'm kind of hooped right now, guys. I don't know if I can leave. That looks interesting. Let's land. I hate wasting the plutonium from launching, but maybe I can find some while I'm here. And I gotta kind of waste time until those dingleberries... Whoa, what's this? What is this? Is this just a rock? We have a knowledge stone. These things are good. Or, no, no, no. What is this? It's a Gek plaque, so we might learn more about the Gek. As I touch the obelisk, images of the planet's ancient past flood my mind. The terrible beginnings of the Gek have been absorbed by this strange stone, and their tail seems desperate to escape. All who hear our words know of our might. Those who oppose us are broken to our will. Behold the power of the Gek first spawn. Galaxies lie at our feet. We are eternal. I remember seeing something similar to this. No knowledge of my Gek increases. Or my knowledge of the Gek increases. I'm sorry. I thought it said it didn't. It's just like, nope, it didn't tell you anything. Is there anything else around here? We got a new journey milestone. Probably like 20 words learned, I'm assuming. Yep. Misunderstood. We're starting to get quite knowledgeable. And I almost guarantee there's carbon. Carbon is nice, but is there any plutonium? No, that's the rocks that are around. At the blueprint menu. Oh, range boost Sigma. I can build that. The scanners ranges, but I actually need the analysis visor and I need iron for that. But I want to go. I want to leave. It's time to transform, but those dingleberries are going to waste my boost. That's essentially what these guys are doing. They're wasting boost. As soon as I get out to the ship, it's probably going to be like, ow, hostiles incoming. I'm just spamming the galactic map right now. Come on, man, please. Maybe this will help. There we go. We managed to get away. No, no. We're going up. Right? Let me just make sure. Yep, there's the black hole. Shit, it always is so confusing. Let's go, guys. Next planet. Aspectrum Rurlin. Let's head on out. And I don't, like I said, I don't think I have anything to sell or really worry about. So once we get to this next section, we'll go ahead and split this video and continue this in the next one. Because we've done a few warps already. I should probably check and see if I have any more. Perhaps craft some more warp cells. Which aren't that bad. I have so much money, I could really just buy the parts. If I wanted, just get to the cells. Alright, we're at the space. Whoa! Very green. Is there anything here? Another journey milestone. There's an observatory nearby. Observatory, I'm sorry. I'm gonna head to the space station real quick. Oh, it's way over there. I don't know, it might be worth it. We'll just land at the space station. Call sign intercepted. Off-planet transmission. So we could end up learning more about, you know, some creatures. So I think that might be where we'll stop in the next video. We'll go and stop over there and see what's what. That sounds good to you guys. Let me look. Do I actually have anything worth selling? I have a Gek charm. I guess we'll go sell that right now while we're here, guys. Solid gold. And we could get a little bonus for talking to this guy. Hi! No, he doesn't care. Some of them are friendly. I miss those guys that were on that one section, you know, that really, that very lovely place. And everyone was just so friendly. Anyway, let's go ahead and free up some inventory space. Sell some of those Gek items. The Gek charm for, oh, dropped in price or value, but that's okay. Units received. All right, what about the starship inventory? emerald is worth pretty good money. To rare, I might hold on to it for now. All right, what do you have to buy? I should really take a look at what I've got. Oh, look at that pearl. Albumen pearl. That's nice. I'm gonna get this plutonium. Every chance I can get plutonium, I'm gonna buy it because I'm always lacking in it. Even though it's everywhere. I don't think I wonder if I should buy the heridium. Maybe I'll buy the heridium. I think I will, actually. It's worth more than normal. There we go. Alright, hold on. Let's go ahead and see what we can craft. I'm gonna transfer the heridium. How about the carbon? See, some of them there are. That's the thing. Some of them there is. Okay. We need more spaces. We need to get inventory slots. Alright, we can craft one of these. We could also craft one of these. And we could also craft one of these. Excellent. Oh, wait. Gotta create the cell first. Let's see if we can create any more. No, we need more plutonium. Oh, I did not even realize it. What a knob. All right, let's put this into one of these. There we go. And then we can kind of hold off for a bit. Okay, well, let's have a word with him and then we'll head back to the ship. How you doing, buddy? I'm a thesis with the Corvax. I don't want to mess this up. Traveler. Corvax convergence. There's a lot of convergence. Sharp metal needle emerges from the palm of the lifeform's hand. It moves so fast that it's already inches from my forehead before I can even blink. Strange toxic looking goop dribbles down from its point. It hangs in the air above me while the entity waits for the order to plunge it. Okay, you know what? Just do it. That might make him happy with me. And indescribable levels of pain. New tech. Jetpack booster. Ascent to higher levels. I need a care ride sheet, but that's easy to create. Oh, it's only a little bit of damage. Alright, we'll head back to ship and we'll split this. And another journey milestone on top of it. Familiar, met 10 aliens. So I guess it doesn't matter. I don't think it means alien races, just aliens in general. Because I've met tons of aliens. I thought I meant more than that. Oh, well, ladies and gentlemen, that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, do me a favor, hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And if you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description. And we'll play at the end card of this video. If you're interested, you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, there's a link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys again. Take it easy. Have a great day. We'll see you in the next one. But until then, let's hand things over to Nox Hill. Have a good one, guys. Who's the man with the plan? If you feel trouble, wild and wild, don't need violent and DanQ8000. Wait a minute, hold that stylist dial. Dan, goddamn Billy Jack, we still riding, tires flat. I hear them sirens, sea shots flying, so we driving fire back. If they ain't vibing, lie with that. Got me dressed up in all black. What up? Hood up, and I see them haters try to run with us. They don't need inhalers. Gotta breathe them hard, just like the beta players. Grab your respirators, night invaders get lightsabered. Mask on for the shooters, move like trash. To bed intruder, got that Glock and got them woofers. Just press play, I'll keep it moving. Who is Nox Hill, you damn fools? Keep it fresh like canned food. There ain't nothing we can't do, so tune into that DanQ. Yeah, it was never ever a game.